there was a language problem. They spoke Arabic and Persian, and Indians spoke Sanskrit. And so he created first the language of Urdu, which combined the two. But for the singers to have the same platform, they, you know, the Muslim singers were singing Yalali Yalali Lum, you know, Allah, 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 and in Sanskrit, Om Natahari Narayan. So he created this language called Tarana, which just was syllables that they could all sing. So this composition is in that language.
Adiós.